Grandmother says you can't read.
Yeah.
And Doc, how's our prisoner?
Well, he's got 2 fractured ribs and a minor concussion, but he should be fine, given time to rest. I must say I was surprised.
Surprised by what?
Based on the strike pattern, I thought he'd be right-handed. Your man's a lefty.
Are you saying we have the wrong man?
No, she's not saying that.
No, she's not saying that.
Either way, we're gonna have to work him over, find out what his story is.
Of course. I'll take some blood, see what matches.